So there I was, sitting on my bone throne, surrounded by my 666 succubi. Then I get the call. Some idiot quack demonologist yanks my tail and forces me into service. So now I gotta build dungeons, and I gotta kill lots of heroes and things, and conquer a continent. Strategic style. Fun, fun, fun. In the sun, sun, sun. And on top of it, I got put into the most pathetically small body you've ever seen. Please, give me a hand doing it.